ready for this. I'm knackered. We've been chopping logs all day. No photography today. So, yeah, we've earned this. So, yeah, what's this about? A little short film. All it is, I said a few weeks ago when I did the walking stick video, remember we made the wildlife thumbstick, and I were making this one, yeah, with the deer on it. Now, I said I'd give this away when we reached 2,000 subscribers. Well, we've just reached the 2K mark, so I'm absolutely med up with that. It's fantastic. I never thought I'd get that many subscribers, but yeah, it's we keep plodding on, and yeah, we've reached that mark. So someone's going to win this. This is going to be my giveaway, and I really appreciate all the subscribers that I've got, you know, and all the comments and that. So yeah, now I was thinking, how am I going to pick the winner? And I thought, no, I think if you're going to win this, you're going to have to earn it this time. I'm not just doing it randomly. So what I want to do is kind of, I don't know, I want people to try and explain, you know, how they've got into wildlife photography and, you know, what kind of influenced them, really. And it got me thinking, you know, myself, like what got me into it. And I thought, I don't know, I think being a certain age, I mean, I'm, you know, over 50 now. And when we were kids, we were never inside, were we? We were always out. You know, we have 3 channels on telly, and you know, there were no PlayStations and Xboxes and really cable TV and no internet. You know, I mean, I know the internet is a fantastic thing. You know, we won't be watching this, will we, if we've no internet? But I don't know, we were just out all the time. And for me, that's where it stemmed from. You know, we were just being out, knocking about. We were making dens when we were kids, and you know, we were never in the house. So, you know, and then I was thinking back. I was looking through some old photos, and I found this. And this word, it's actually written on the back: winter 1981, and it was the first hide that I ever made. And snow on the ground there. That's a bit of a, that just says how long ago it was, because we don't seem to get much snow nowadays. But yeah, that's when it kind of started for me, you know. And I had my old bird watching books. That one's probably from a similar time, you know. What's that bird? So I've kept all things like this, and it just kind of reminds me, you know, how I got into it. This is another one. This is a brilliant book. This, it's called The Family Naturalist, and it's full of all sorts of stuff, you know. And I'd go out making plaster casts of prints that I'd made, and you know, all sorts of stuff. So that's what I want you to do. If you want to win the walking stick, pop it in the comments section about what inspired you, or you know, what got you into wildlife photography, and what got you interested. It might have been someone, you know, a family member, or it might have been, you know, something that happened to you. I don't know. It's everyone has a different story, don't they? So, but like I said, I'm chuffed to bits to reach 2,000, you know, and it just keeps creeping up, and it's really surprised me. I've not been out getting that many photos taken lately. It's just been, I don't know, this last month or two, it's been, well, the whole year's been difficult, hasn't it? But with loads in the pipeline, I'm out in the morning. We've got this little buzzard project on the go, so that's the weather's just been a bit ropey, but yeah, we're out trying to get some buzzard photos tomorrow. I've got another few little projects that I'm on with. We've just done a reflection pool. We've got another kingfisher video coming up. We've got the beam. You know, we've all sorts in the pipeline. So yeah, we're going to be getting plenty of photography done. So like I said, get them comments in and about, you know, the wildlife photography inspiration, and tell me your story. I'll let it run for a couple of weeks, and then I'll have a look through them all, and whichever one, you know, kind of resonates with me, I'll pick that, and then we'll get this stick in the post here. All right, so thanks again for watching, and cheers everyone. We've earned this tonight, and yeah, give us a like. Maybe subscribe, share it, whatever. And that's the best way to support the channel, is to like it. And yeah, thanks very much, and we'll see you soon.